Hi, I'm Doug Learn. I'm the Director of Photobiology and Cellular Therapeutic Safety here at Charles River Laboratories, Pennsylvania, in Horsham.
One of the things that really is a fun part of the job that we do here is just the level of scientific experience we have, and then the respect that pharmaceutical companies have for that expertise, and universities and other people who come to us to do work for us, or even if they come to us and just want to the knowledge that we have to help them do their drug development work. It's something that Charles River is very well known for, is the level of scientific expertise of the staff that they have. And that's not only with the scientific directors, but the study directors, and even the technical staff. We have many pharmaceutical companies who come to us and say, we have this technique that we know you folks know how to do, and we have to do it in-house. Can you send someone to us to teach us how to do that? And we've done that in many instances. That's the kind and level of respect that pharmaceutical companies and other places outside of Charles River have for Charles River's expertise, both scientific and technical, and it's one of the things that makes me proud to work for Charles River.